We're actually going to do an acoustic version of Closer. We've kind of stripped down some of our hits, if you will. So we're going to do a four-piece sort of acoustic version of some of our bigger songs, which is making me feel very nervous, but also really exciting as well. So
yeah.